There's two more things I didn't grab him though.
It's grown quiet. Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing
Peter.
You ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Kalaran skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
We've got to jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in.
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill!
Root's right! One of them lights has got to be plenty heavy!
Assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
Crap.
They ain't staying frozen. 10,000 units?
Hey, I found some more units.
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
Not looking for money right now. And do they think we're coming back here? Looks sick. It is pretty sick. I like it a lot.
Don't mind
12,000. Look at what? This. That's how much different this route is. How do I get through this? That's obviously the path, right? And you're getting more money! Hell yeah, I'm getting more money.
Now that was priceless.
This Nick, we get Drax to throw this through that door?
All my might!
All my might!
That's right, man. All your might.
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us!
Dude, we got 12,000. We got more than enough to pay our fees. Is the money worth anything,
everyone
though, Fez?
Okay.
Can you use the money for anything?
Gamora, Drax.
I'll live.
That'd be cool if you could. Like, you'd be like 3,000 short in your game. All of a sudden, I have like 3,000 more. It's like...
Does anyone see a way out? I see a bright light. Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the Galaxy. How many times do I have
Guardians
to kill
of the galaxy.
You? Stall her, Peter. The audacity.
They look really good, though.
That you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
Drax, now that's a monster. Say it, Drax, come on. Dweller in Darkness, the Kraken.
This is a fighting the Kraken. A true monster. Well, let's make it truly death. It will not
true
be
monster,
here,
man. Almost needs like a dash, like a dodge. Like a fast dash.
Okay,
oh, I guess he does, I just never use it.
Well, let's make it truly dead. We won't need to pelt this for one appendage at a time. Now this is a monster worthy of legend. If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Bend yourself.
Look, it's sucking up that
dope.
What?
Use the dodge. Use the dodge. We have a dodge.
Run, man.
Block it. Do your thing. Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan.
You thought you could shield from me.
Turn him off, Bruce.
To the bone.
No mercy.
Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes.
We should have gone to Mach before.
No, not again.
There we go. There we go.
Alright, crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine for truth! Don't have to tell me twice!
Now, attack! Now, overwhelm them!
Get back out there!
Now, swing!
Next, Peter Quill! Now is the incoming attack! A creature mocks us with its regenerative giggling!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
She's not gonna let this one go!
That's a problem for later!
You!
bad guy!
Come on! Just give me a shot!
If I can freeze it, you can slice it!
Well, unleash me onto these fools!
Heads up!
I can't hit the middle!
The outer muck is only a distraction from its nucleus! It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
Blitz of rock! Like we don't have enough problems already!
Hey, at least the jellyfish die real good!
She's not gonna let this one go!
You're mine, our
I don't think she cares anymore! Get off with your insides!
I think it's trying to heal! My brother! What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Oh, it's not over now.
Uh-oh.
Underutilized.
I gotta use it. I'm about to die. Hopefully this works. Yeah, you better say the right thing here.
Hurry up, Groot.
Groot says we're running out of options, and he's forking right. These clowns don't know when to quit.
Why would they quit when they see us ready to give up?
Guys! You gotta chill out and stop fighting each other.
What?
Chill out and split the fighting among all of us. Who's with me?
That's
Did anyone understand
words.
That speech? Watch your back!
Apparently not.
That thing must get killed, heartburn!
Then let's give it some serious indigestion!
Heaven? I am not sure, but I am sure that you have crushed it!
Watch those bombs!
I say return to sender!
It's more than a boom bomb! Before those things run hot!
You only delay the inevitable!
Cut them open!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Perish!
That thing must get killer heartburn!
Then let's give it some serious...
Even on a speeder? That's funny.
Oh, man, that one piece.
We still need to get out of here and fast.
Everybody strap in!
Now that was a ride.
There's no time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Whoa.
Mm-hmm.
9 Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yikes. So Fez, was that different than yours? Yeah, I'm curious on how that would have went if we would have just sold Groot.